Afghan President Ashraf Ghani's maiden visit to India is expected to broaden economic and security cooperation between the two countries. Regional stability, reconstruction of Afghanistan, and bilateral security cooperation will be top on the agenda when the Afghan President meets Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Agreements on mutual legal assistance, motor vehicles movement, and cooperation between chambers of commerce are also expected. While the mutual legal assistance agreement will allow India and Afghanistan to cooperate on criminal and civil matters, the motor vehicles agreement will allow Indian and Afghan vehicles to traverse each other's country, a step forward in South Asian nations' pursuit for greater regional connectivity. The two nations are also likely to explore a new defense mechanism to increase the capacity building for the Afghan armed forces. Ghani, who is on a three-day visit to India, will receive a ceremonial welcome at Rashtrapati Bhavan and hold talks with President Pranab Mukherjee on Tuesday. The Afghan president will then have his first bilateral engagement with Prime Minister Narendra Modi, followed by delegation-level talks at Hyderabad House. Ghani will also meet Vice President Mohammad Hamid Ansari as well as Union Ministers Sushma Swaraj, Manohar Parikar and Nirmala Sitharaman. On the invitation of President Pranab Mukherjee, Ghani will attend a state banquet at Rashtrapati Bhavan on the second day of his visit. Ghani will also lay a wreath at Rajghat and deliver the keynote address at the Indian Council of World Affairs Research Center. The Afghan president will then hold a joint interaction with the business leaders from the Federation of Indian Chambers of Commerce and Industry, the Confederation of Indian Industry, and the Associated Chambers of Commerce of India before concluding the visit on April 29th. The Afghan president's visit to India has come at a time when the bilateral ties between India and Afghanistan have been overshadowed by China's growing influence in the war-ravaged nation. The two nations witnessed a bit of chill in the last few months as Ghani has been focusing on cementing links with immediate neighbors after coming to power in September 2014. With a change in Afghan's foreign policy, it is sincerely hoped that President Ghani's visit can mark the beginning of a clear roadmap of India's engagement in Afghanistan. Newsnight Desk, DD News.